Mora, mora.
Okay, welcome everybody to Revivuka Camp. We are on the northwestern side of Namibia in the Kahuku land. And this is all the people working at the camp. So yeah, welcome and good luck with the hunt.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, sir.
Nice camp.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I think it's a very nice camp, very well done, a good spot. There's a dry riverbed, plenty of trees for shade. Very well done, I must say.
So we've just arrived at the hunting camp, and this is my tent. This will be my home for the next few days. And it looks very nice and comfortable, so I'm really looking forward to spending the time here.
So we just got to the camp and I just saw my room, which I'm very, very impressed by, which is really, really nice for being in the wilderness. Two beds, there's a toilet, there's a nice shower in the back, so I'm looking forward to a nice hot shower later this evening. This is definitely not what I expected, to be living in the wild in Africa, so I'm really excited.
We're going to start looking where we left the tracks yesterday. Yesterday there was a big bull with two young bulls, and the track was followed till about 3 p.m. and then we gave up. So we're going to try and find that same bull again.
This is fairly fresh. Elephant track and dung that came through here. One of the locals gave us a call and said two big elephant bulls, one looked very, very big in body. They drank here last night in one of the concrete dams. So we're very excited about this and we're going to follow it and see what happens.
Old.
Very old. Well, it's a very old bull, and it's a very old desert elephant, and I worked very hard for it, really. walk 5 hours at my age, very difficult to do. But I'm very happy we shot them, and I'm very happy with the hunt. So thank you so much.